Where do rabbits do their weekly shopping? I'm so excited for what you're going to guess.
Tesco.
No, sorry, not where do you do your weekly shop? Where's the pun in that, though? Hello, I'm James Corden.
Hello, I'm Daisy Ridley.
And we've been trying not to laugh with the hook. What's a haunted chicken?
A cock-a-doodle-doo?
No. Would it be haunted? Why would it be haunted? Did you mean like cock-a-doodle-doo?
Yeah, no,
that isn't it. A poultrygeist. But I prefer yours.
Why did the two cows have a rap battle?
Why did the two cows have a rap battle?
Because
that's what cows do. I don't know.
Because they had beef.
Oh, that's exceptional. What did Peter Rabbit say to his girlfriend when they broke up? Think of a song by the band Gotye.
Now you're just somebody that I used to gnaw.
What? Now you're some bunny that I used to know. Where do rabbits do their weekly shopping? I'm so excited for what you're going to guess.
Tesco.
No, sorry, not where do you do your weekly shop? Where's the pun in that though? Harrods.
Rabbits don't actually
Harrods. Harrods,
yeah. By the way.
All right. What airline do rabbits use? What'd you say, EasyJet? I know you're just saying answers. British Airways.
Oh, that's good. That's there nice. Why did the Scarecrow win the Nobel Prize?
I'm going to answer it as if I'm you now, okay? For his incredible humanitarian work.
Because he was outstanding in his field.
Oh, that's very good.